Honorable members, the first business of the day is presentation of three reports of the Committee on Police Affairs. Honorable members will recall that the matters were referred to the Committee for Legislative Actions. Reports are ready for presentation. Honorable Khaliru Dawdejika is invited to present them.
Dawdejika, representing Darazu Genjo Federal Constituency in Bauchi State. Mr. Speaker, honorable colleagues, I humbly rise to present before this honorable house three reports of the Committee on Police Affairs. The first is HR 144-2015 on the need to tackle the trend of kidnapping in Nigeria. Mr. Speaker, I so move. Honorable Speaker, my honorable colleagues, the second
order,
on the
please.
Urgent need for
order. Honorable members, please
of
take
more
your seats.
Police personnel / improvement of police welfare and bridging the wide gap in policing the country. HR 238-2015. And on the need to adhere to the provision of the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria 1999 as amended in the implementation of the presidential directives on the recruitment of additional 10,000 police officers and men in the Nigerian Police Force, HR 119-2015. And the third is on the need to undertake further investigation into the cases of extrajudicial killings and other high-profile murders, HR 18-2015. Mr. Speaker, honorable colleagues, I so move.
Any second?
Honorable colleagues, my name is Obinna Chidoka, representing Idemili North, Idemili South Federal Constituency. I rise this afternoon, honorable colleague, to support or to second that our colleague, honorable Jika, do present his report to this honorable house. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Of the motion, say aye. Those against it, say nay. Ayes have it. Honorable Jika, please lay the report. The